kita pipilitin, sundin mo pa ang iyong damdamin.
Welcome sa panibago natin tutorial. Sa video natin, pag-aaralan natin ang para sa akin by City. At para updated ka sa mga bago pa natin tutorial, don't forget to subscribe. Okay, simulan na natin. Ang kapo natin ay sa 3rd fret. Ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay C, B minor, or yung alternative chord na B minor, A minor, F, E minor, D minor, at G. Pagdating sa C, 2nd string ay 1st fret, 4th string ay 2nd fret, and 5th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay B minor. Index finger ay sa 5th string hanggang 1st string ng 2nd fret, and then 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 4th fret. Kung nahirapan kayo dito, pwede itong gamitin yung alternative chord na B minor. Lagay nyo lang index finger sa 1st string ng 2nd fret, and then 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 3rd string at 4th string ay 4th fret. And then strum nyo lang siya magmula sa 4th string hanggang 1st string. Pwede itong gamitin nyo sa B minor. Next ay A minor. 2nd string ay 1st fret, and then 3rd string at 4th string ay 2nd fret. Next ay F. 2nd string ay 1st fret, 3rd string ay 2nd fret, and 4th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay E minor. 4th string at 5th string ay 2nd fret. Next ay D minor. 1st string ay 1st fret, 2nd string ay 3rd fret, and 3rd string ay 2nd fret. Next ay G. 1st string at 2nd string ay 3rd fret, 5th string ay 2nd fret, and 6th string ay 3rd fret. Pagdating naman sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin ay down, down, up, up, down, up. Ulit, down, down, up, up, down, up. Sa C, down, down, up, up, down, up. B minor, gamitin natin yung alternative chord. Down, down, up, up, down, up. And then A minor, down, down, up, up, down, up. C, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then verse 2, same chords at strumming pattern pa rin po.
Kung ako ay papalarin, na ako iyong mahal na rin, pangakong ikaw lang ang iibigin, magpakailanman.
Okay, yan po ang verse 1 at verse 2 natin. And then pagdating naman sa chorus, ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay C, C7, F, F minor, or yung alternative chord ng F minor, E minor, A minor, D minor, at G. Okay, pagdating sa C7, 2nd string ay 1st fret, 4th string ay 2nd fret, and then 3rd string at 5th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay F minor. Index finger ay sa 2nd fret, and then 4th string at 5th string ay 3rd fret. Kung nahirapan din kayo dito, pwedeng ito yung gamitin niya sa F minor. 1st string, 2nd string at 3rd string ay 1st fret, and 4th string ay 3rd fret. And then strum niyo lang siya magmula sa 4th string hanggang 1st string. Pagdating naman sa strumming pattern, kagaya lang ng sa verse, down, down, up, up, down, up. Sa C, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then paglilipat sa C7, lagay nyo lang tong third string ng third fret. Okay, ganyan lang. And then down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay, ulit sa C, down, down, up, up, down, up. And then lagay lang yung third string. And then F, down, down, up, up, down, up. F minor, alternative chord, down, down, up, up, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay, yan po ang chorus natin. Pagkatapos niyan, balik verse lang ulit. Same chords at strumming pattern pa rin po. Dito na po nagtatapos ang ating tutorial. Sana po ay may natutunan kayo. At kung nahirapan naman po kayo, ay practice lang at makukuha nyo rin yan. Abangan nyo na lang ulit ng susunod nating tutorial.